Bioengineering is where scientists, engineers, and physicians come together to understand what is, imagine what could be, and make it happen. Ultrasound imaging, targeted molecular drug delivery, improved tissue transplants, and more precise diagnostic tools are just a few examples of the ways our faculty and students are inventing the future of healthcare.
Engineering is a great field because it combines science and mathematics to solve real-world problems. And you also use a lot of creativity in the design of your solutions and in fixing some really important problems in the world. A bioengineer works at the interface between engineering and medicine. So what I do particularly is engineering tools that doctors are going to use to treat their patients. I like bioengineering because of the medical relevance and the ability to use math and creativity to really help people improve their lives through medicine. My current project right now, my senior capstone, is developing a force sensing glove that clinicians will use to measure the loads that they're applying to their patients, particularly for physical therapists, chiropractors, and surgeons. So what we've got here is a disposable force sensing glove. The physical therapist is going to put on this wrist cuff, and then he's going to plug in the glove, which has a little force sensor in it. And so on the computer, he's going to look over, and while he's pressing on the patient, he's going to be able to see his force output on it. And in this way, he can see and quantify the loads he's applying to the patient, as well as record it for later use, share it with other clinicians, record it for his own records to go with the patient, things like that. And then when he's done, he just unplugs the glove and throws it away because it's disposable. This project in particular is helping to quantify a previously qualitative field. And in so doing, we're going to help patients recover faster because of more consistent care. So after graduation, I plan to work with a company called Light Touch that I incorporated with a couple professors and business graduates. And we're going to be developing and commercializing the force sensing glove.